The Transport Committee of the European Parliament has voted on my report on the encouragement of short sea shipping. Now, in the European Union, we have lots of possibilities for short sea shipping, but there is one main difficulty. Short sea shipping, unlike road transport, still has to bring out the goods of the EU if you move with a ship between two EU ports. If you move with a boat from Riga to the port of Ghent in Belgium, then you have to go through customs twice. If you move with a lorry, you don't have to go through customs, because then the borders are open. We want to remedy that. So the Commission has made a proposal to facilitate the administrative procedures for short sea shipping. We accept the international data and the way of collecting these data in EU law, and we see to it, and we ask the member states and everybody who is involved to accept one electronic exchange system to exchange these data. This means that everything administrative has become much more easy. We ask for one common language to be used in this area. And that language, the committee says, has to be English. We have a difficult negotiation with the council on that. We ask for this whole system to be in place by 2013. The council wants to postpone. So what we go to now are rather difficult negotiations with the council on these two points, and maybe a few others. But these are the two main points. And I hope that we can reach an agreement that makes administrative procedures for short sea much easier, because short sea, I think, is an environmentally friendly way of transporting goods between the ports of the EU. I hope we succeed, and I think we absolutely can do that.